So they're a faux leather, they're stretchy, they're actually slimming me. You can't quite tell, I'm wearing a nice over marlowin chiffon and velvet top. But if you could tell, you would notice that they were slimming me all the way up to my waist. Leslie Nafusi is here with Yummie, and these, okay, when I looked, I was like, oh, we only have black, because guess what? You only need black. That's when it comes to that leather look legging, right?
Yeah.
All you need is black. It's all you're gonna wear anyway.
The thing that came to my mind when I slipped these on this morning was, first of all, I'm ready for a party.
Yes.
Ready to go. And the second thing was like, oh, the curves. Instantly slimming, but also accentuating what's there already. And
yeah.
For me, I can be kind of straight down and narrow, but they actually gave me that curvy look that
yeah,
I was like, whoa,
yeah,
nice.
You know what? But sometimes people say, well, my curves are a little too much. Yummie kind of tames some of those curves,
yes.
If you feel like it's a little too much, and then it kind of gives you a little bit of an hourglass silhouette. You can even see in the legging, without even being on somebody, how it has this hourglass. It cuts in, I say cut, it doesn't cut. This is really super, super smooth. But it goes in mm-hmm. right here at your waist. It gives you smoothing all the way up to the top. Now, size-wise, okay, so
yes.
We have black. Extra small through 3X, you can machine wash and line dry these, but you like to talk, and I think it's really important to talk about the Yummie sizing in particular,
yes.
So you get your exact right size.
I do, because there is some shaping in this waist panel right here, all the way down to that lower tummy area. So when you're sizing these, you want to go to where you normally land in your sizing, and then you can just take a look at that size chart and say, okay, this is exactly where I belong. If you know your hip measurement, know your waist measurement, then you're gonna get the exact right size, because you wanna feel a medium Yummie hug. And what that means is you don't want these to be tight. You want them to be comfortable, and they will be if you're in the right size. And you'll just get that nice waistband there. It goes all the way around, and then you'll get that smoothing throughout the leg, and then you'll be ready to go to your holiday party or your Thanksgiving meal, and you'll be able
to
eat and breathe.
Oh, the date. If you're getting out in the dating market, this is a great first date pant, but it's a legging. So you can see how Laura has it with a little flat booty. I've got it with a high boot. You've got it with a heel. It works. And this really is, let's face it, a year-round legging. This price is only good for today. So yesterday it was $58 when
yes.
I looked at it. A great value for a look of leather in a legging. Today it's almost $20 off. You can get it home and try it out for $19.80. And I say try it out because we have an extended return policy all the way through the end of January. It is item number 653890. And how about this? If you want to get it home for free, we have a coupon on your HSN card that I was saying it kind of slowly because we don't usually have this offer.
Yeah.
And I wanted to make sure we still have it because it's very, very limited. I think it might end it ends today. Ends today. If you get an HSN card, you'll get $40 off on your first purchase. That's a great card to have as well, especially through the holidays. I'm not allowed to tell you all the special VIP deals we have coming up, but just know if you get an HSN card today, these will be free. And you get to keep that HSN card and use it a lot throughout the holidays as well. So size-wise, now I will, full disclosure, we did not have a small.
Okay.
I'm in a medium.
Okay, how do they feel?
They feel great.
Okay.
They're not loose at all. And normally in Yummie, I wear a small.
Okay, yes.
But they're still nice, like there's no bagging at the knee. I still believe that a small would have fit me fine because
yes.
they're really, really stretchy. And I don't know how Yummie did this fabrication. This is kind of a newer fabrication.
It
for
is.
Them.
It's a poly spandex blend. So what we do is we just blend Ooh. Those together. So you are getting that stretch. And the way that we get that shaping in the waistband is there actually is a double layer. There's a polyester lining there that's just kind of in there for you. That's what's giving you that medium Yummie hug. And again, you can see how that waistband goes in to accentuate that hourglass figure, instantly slimming. And I love that if you're shopping today on HSN and you do that credit card deal, that you can kind of get something for yourself that's a little bit indulgent, maybe a little bit not your normal style or a little bit edgier than you're used to. That's what Yummie's all about. We've got our signature Yummie waistband in there, so we've got the curves covered, we've got everything smoothed out and looking amazing, but these are in this really, really cute kind of textured pebble faux leather. So, and it's hard to kind of see that, but it's got that little bit of texture, almost like a faux snake skin, I would say.
Yes.
Yeah.
So when you see it up close and in person, it's a really elevated legging, one that you would think would be closer to $100 when you've seen some of those really nice leggings. Now, that's not a coating that's gonna wear off. You can machine wash and line dry these. It's a poly spandex blend. So you're seeing the sizing on your screen. We have extra small through 3X, but we are starting to get most limited on either end of the spectrum. So extra small and small, very limited, and 2X, 3X, very, very limited. Oh, that's a great shot that.
Yes.
Isn't that good? That's such incredible texture.
It is awesome. When I put these on this morning, like I said, I was like, wow, these really made such a difference in just even the way I was feeling. I was like, it's a Thursday morning. Where am I gonna go after this?
Right? But you did kind of feel like,
it was a very fun legging to put on. And I had them on with flats and I changed to heels, but either way, I could have even put a little sneaker on with this and had that little, you know, vibe going, that kind of cool casual vibe.
Sure.
But again, in a legging that you're gonna walk around town in, that you're going to feel really fun and cool. We were just looking at the cool girl jacket. These are the cool girl leggings to go with it.
With that metallic Laurier and Co. jacket would be incredible. I'm just showing you the back so you can see. When we talk about that confidence, it's got this like a reverse yoke, so it gives you kind of a lifted look in the bum. And these are really, I would say, hardy enough. So if you've got some lumps and bumps that you really want to kind of hide and you think, oh, anytime I wear anything tight, you can see it, you really don't in Yummie. Yummie is shapewear that's also outerwear. So it is built-in shapewear. They're soft on the inside too, though. I'm glad that you were showing that little, like extra, you get extra tummy control, and then you get softness all through the leg. They're almost like cooling.
They are. They're cool to the touch. They're soft so you can sit and you can breathe and you can eat, unlike a real leather pant. So yeah, they just are an amazing look. And thank you for showing the back, because that's exactly that. Little butt lift, little bit of lift that you get is really fun as well.
She couldn't show us the entire back because people would be following her home from here. Oh, wait, do it again, Laura, do it again. She's like, oh, I'll show you the back, all right.
Awesome.
And go ahead and follow me home. Look at that. Ooh, get these home. You're gonna love them. $19.80, save at almost $20. And try them out all the way through the end of January. No risk whatsoever. Thank you, Leslie.
Thank you, Shannon.
I'm
so
gonna
fun.
Hang on to mine.